Welcome to Friday's Financial Fitness. Student loan debt continues to become more and more talked about in the media, and I found a recent article from JP Morgan Chase that indicated that student loan debt reached a total of $1.46 trillion as of December 31st of last year. That actually was up 8.6% per year over the last decade. In this report, they indicated that there is an estimated 2 million millennials that are living in rental housing, or they've moved back in with their parents instead of owning a home due to the high student loan debt. I feel this ties into a video I did a few weeks ago that was titled Rising Tuition Costs. As your child or grandchild goes off to college, it's important to remember these statistics because student loan debt can have a dramatic negative impact on them once they graduate from college.